We're here as a neighborhood of Park Extension, one of the poorest neighborhoods in Canada, but richest in solidarity. We know each other, we love each other, and we're ready to work together. And this is the time when we're coming together as a neighborhood and saying, enough. As Isabelle said, Hydro-Québec has a beautiful history, starting in the 60s and 70s with the nationalization of the terrible electric companies that were taking too much money from poor people like us. The government said, you've had enough money, we're going to take it now, we're going to invest public money into making new dams, into providing cheap electricity, which is a human right, for poor people of Quebec, to help lift them out of poverty. We're going to take the electricity and go to the rural areas, the farms that didn't have electricity because it cost too much. We're going to do that for the good, the common good of Quebecers. There's a social contract. That social contract has been broken. Hydro-Québec has raised the rates every year for the past 5 years, since 2013, as we say, has gone up 11%. I don't know anything else has gone up 11%. My salary has not gone up 11%. Has your salary? No. Who's getting more money? Are you making 11% more? No. Everything's going down. The only thing going up are the STM, the bus pass. The food is going up. The daycares are going up. Hydro-Québec is going up. The rent is going up. Let's go see Pierre Arcan.
Sont allés chercher cette année. C'est énormément d'argent, puis là, on peut parler de taxes déguisées. C'est scandaleux. Fait que j'ai juste un dernier mot à dire. Ça fait maintenant un an qu'on a un nouveau président d'Hydro-Québec, M. Éric Martel, qui n'arrête pas de dire qu'il veut redorer le blason d'Hydro-Québec. C'est qu'on soit à nouveau fier de la société d'État. On n'entend pas mieux, M. Martel, puis j'adresse aussi à la demande de M. Arcand. Sauf que pour qu'on vous convainc, il faut vraiment redonner Hydro-Québec à l'ensemble, à tous les citoyens et citoyennes du Québec, comme c'était avant. Et en bas de ça, ça ne sera pas acceptable.
Apparemment qu'on aura une réponse du ministre Arcand lundi. Elle nous a reçus à l'extérieur de son bureau, donc on était dans le corridor, debout.